another video. So today we are back with another NF reaction. I told y'all we got a double upload today. We got NF outro. You know what I'm saying? Just a week and a half ago I did the intro. So now, you know what I'm saying, this will be a follow-up that'll be, I'm expecting it to be similar to the video, maybe the song even a little similar, but we're gonna see. I'm excited to get into this NF outro. So make sure y'all smash the like, smash subscribe, and let's get right in.
Dedicated, the definition of dedication. Wrote this whole record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play. But there's levels of music and I'm in the elevator. Going up to the top floor, look how we elevated. But you don't know the brand by now, you better get educated. Take both of my arms, rip them out of socket to separate them. Forgive me, yeah, I know I get animated. Don't matter, I still write a better record than yours without a hesitation. Never been more motivated. Just look at all the minds I have opened and penetrated. See, I am the voice of all these kids that think things but never say them. That's why they come to my shows wearing the NF hoodies and hats low like we're carrying weapons. Put the controllers away, it's game over. I promise I'm way colder. The fans keep saying that they're hungry for new music. Well, that's pretty convenient because I just made a plate for them. And I don't hear what none of y'all are saying. I just sit at the keys feeling the music. Got me thinking I'm Beethoven. The game needs a makeover. If you've been waiting, the wait's over. You ain't noticed y'all about to witness a takeover. I'm yeah, they're waiting on me to match the emotion that I had in the last one. Wait, if I don't, they gon' tell me that I'm losing my passion. If I do, am I repeating my actions? Yeah, look, how could you leave us as massive? There ain't nothing I could write that'll match that. My biggest fear writing this record wasn't putting out trash. It was disappointing myself in the fan base. Now I want you to pitch it.
Yo, he spazzed in first minute and a half. The videos that he has, bro, I'ma say it again, they like movies, bro. He's telling stories off of his videos alone. You could literally probably just watch his videos without the music, and it's interesting. You're gonna be tuned in. On top of the video with the music, it's just another level to music videos, bro. It's amazing. Like, he's telling his story through the song, through the videos. It's art, man, and it's just, I appreciate it because I love art, man. I'm an art child all the way around. Life path number 3. I'm very artistic, and I just appreciate art. Let's keep it going.
I'm in a hotel rapping, crying on the floor of the bathroom. Staring in the mirror of my room, handshaking, playing how could you leave us through the speakers on my iPhone. Trying to figure out if I'ma always feel the way that I feel, or maybe someday I can learn to be happy, or maybe I can't be. Cause if the music ain't emotional enough, are they gonna call me a has-been? Pain's always been the root of my music. If I cut it off, how am I supposed to keep growing? If I let it go, won't my whole career be in ruins? That's when I realize this whole conversation is stupid. I never cared to impress people that don't even know me. I strike what I feel, so I started a movement trying to enjoy a career, but I don't know how to do it when I spend all of my time being afraid I'ma lose. But then I figured out the reason they follow me, the reason why these fans surrounding me. It's not cause I'm a rap god, I don't need you people to bow to me. All they ever do is doubt of me, now everyone's proud of me. Acknowledge me or not, you ain't ignoring the following. I'm just teaching them something they couldn't learn in colleges. This is for the kids feeling like they live at the bottom, and every day of their lives feel like it's darker than Halloween. Yeah, you ain't alone out there, look around you, we got a lot of fans in here. Couple hundred thousand, that's what we did last year. Listen to intro 3 trying to kill my fear. Don't get
that's exactly what I'm saying. Go back to my intro video, man. I was saying how he felt. I could feel like he was in the beginning, he wasn't as confident. He was fighting that fear, man. You know what I'm saying? And even in this one, he's still fighting that fear with the song outro. It's like he came in with intro fighting the fear. He's still fighting it with outro. Like, he's not even sure if this is going to be the last song. He's fighting with himself with fear, scared he's going to lose what he has. You know what I'm saying? It's just fighting demons, bro, living life through everything. You know what I'm saying? I learned through this YouTube journey, the highs and lows come no matter what. The goods and bads come no matter what. You can be up tomorrow, you can be down. Not maybe physically or financially, but you can be down spiritually. You know what I'm saying? Everything can't always be good, no matter what social media or people try to portray. It's always something that's, you know what I'm saying, that's just life. That's just the balance. That's the levels. It's always going to be something that isn't going to be 100% isn't going to be the best, but you got to be able to accept it, be happy, and still shine and love life and be appreciative no matter what. You know what I'm saying? Be grateful for every moment and everything that you have, because it can always be worse. You know what I'm saying? That's 100. Let's keep it going, you know?
That in a minute, we about to shatter the critics. I am a savage, admit it. A lot of baggage I live in, that's why the passion is different. Really don't care if they get it. We're only 3 records in it, and this is just the beginning. I'm home!
Real music, real music, real music, real music.
Yeah. Green lights and outros, the videos I dropped today. Y'all go check out both of them reactions, and go check out my other NF reactions too. I got a list of them. You know what I'm saying? I just did All I Have and Intro last week. So y'all definitely got to go check those out, man. If y'all got any NF reactions y'all want me to react to, any NF songs y'all want me to react to, make sure y'all get in the comments. Let me know. Smash the like, smash the subscribe. And I love y'all, Cam Fam. Until next time, we up out of here. 100.